Yeah?
Jody. Hey, it's Ryan.
Ryan!
I was just wondering if you got my email.
What email?
The one I sent 3 days ago.
You know, I've actually been having problems with my computer. What was the email about?
Dinner, tonight, fancy restaurant. Anyway, it's too late now, so maybe another time?
Shit, I'm so sorry. Why don't you just come over here for dinner tonight? I mean, you wanted to see my apartment anyway, so...
Sure, but I...
How about around 8?
Okay. Yeah, I'll bring a kick-ass bottle of wine. See you later.
Now I get why you blasted my computer. You didn't want me to see Ryan. It's not your call, Aiden. I can do what I want. Fuck this. We're not gonna start this again. I'm not yours, Aiden. I can have a relationship with whoever I want. This is my life. Okay, do you fucking hear me? This is my life. You know what? I happen to think Ryan is great. He's charming, he's intelligent, he's funny. And I think I'm falling for him. Okay. It's 7 o'clock. I have an hour to make dinner, tidy up, and make myself look good. Trash can in the kitchen. Dinner. Okay, there's got to be something. I gotta find something I can make in 1 hour with what's ever left in the fridge. Asian beef. Oh, I mean, that looks good. It's not too complicated. Curried chicken with oven-baked vegetables. It'll take some time in the oven, but it seems doable.
pizza delivery. I mean, it's not exactly gourmet, but it, no preparation, no mess. I mean, it could be an option. Chicken curry? With a little down-home flavor? I mean, he's gonna love that. I mean, as long as I don't fuck it up. Thanks, Ida. So far, so good. Oh, crap. Crap, he's early. I'm coming. Oh, good one, Aiden. Okay, you got me. Now, open the door. Aiden! Aiden, come on, open up! I can play too. You know, you're wasting your time, Aiden. You're not gonna stop me from seeing Ryan. I haven't finished cooking. Jeez, I better hurry or we'll have nothing to eat. ginger. It's supposed to be an aphrodisiac. I mean, it's not in the recipe, but... can't hurt. I mean, I need all the help I can get. Well, into the oven we go. Do I have time to take a shower first?